Where's the statue?
Oh yeah.
I know, gosh.
It's a little boy running away.
That is creepy.
I know, every time I see it, it's
like... Ugh. We're back where we were. It's raining over here in Florida. So I'm going to end it there then. Yeah. And here's the same railroad cross. As you can see, it is raining a bunch, so I think we are going to leave after this. Oh, no, we have one more thing to do, actually.
What?
We're going to do one more thing.
What?
Do a full video of me doing the train.
I did do it.
No, a full video of it. No, but still.
We have to go to the Sprint store and go to GameStop to see if they have a train simulator because you can play in the whole time. Then you can take it home with you.
True. So we're just going to do that for a bit until it's over and then boom, we're going to leave, okay?
What?
I want to do the train simulator so they can see all of it that I do. So yeah, guys, it's almost the end. You could tell that I'm wet. Yeah. I'm almost. Check out my dad's channel. Marking year. 5.
Oh, no, you're right.
Oh, never mind. Just marking year. Just marking here. Go subscribe to his channel. And if you guys is new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. And yeah, and leave a like on all my videos. So yeah. Then we're mod losers, even though it's raining, if you guys didn't know. And we're coming up to a railroad cross again. I don't know how many there is, but yeah. Yeah. So yeah. Okay, we are almost at the end. It is raining so much. We're lucky that I'm using my dad's phone. We're lucky that his is rainproof and splash proof, but not waterproof. So we're pretty lucky. Right? So soon, when we're doing the, then we're going to go to GameStop and film another, and then get this, then, so first and then next, and then we're going to go to Sprint and then GameStop, and then, yeah. So, then we're going to do it. Bye.